numbers from 1 to 49. First, we are going to remember that 1 ten equals 10 ones. 2 tens equals 20. 3 tens equals 30. 4 tens equals 40. We have 3 tens and 2 ones. Each 1 ten equals 10. So, 10 plus 10 plus 10 plus 2. 3 tens equals 30. 2 ones equals 2. So, 30 plus 2 equals 32. So, in the number 32, there are 3 tens and 2 ones. Another example. We have 4 tens and 5 ones. Each 1 ten is 10, and 5 ones equals 5. So, 10 plus 10 plus 10 plus 10 plus 5. 4 tens equals 40. And 5 ones equals 5, so 40 plus 5 equals 45. In the number 45, we have 4 tens and 5 ones.